Hello and welcome to still another silent presidential debate. At this rate, pretty soon the silence will become deafening. At least we can hope so. Today's debate is moderated by Chris Wallace, whose silence is as fair and balanced as possible.
And our debaters are both Democrats this time, Governor Bill Richardson and Senator Christopher Dodd.
The next sound you hear will be nothing. That's the last internet silent presidential debate for this year. But clearly, the candidates have a lot more left not to say. In the words of the baseball fans, wait till next year. Thanks, and so long.